restaurant. We're gonna do a fast food review. I don't normally do these. Sorry about this. Like, I can put music behind this if this gets annoying for you guys. Let me know down in the comments. But I went to BK. I got a medium combo. So here's my drink. I got lemonade. It's the best drink you can get. You might be asking what I got. Well, before I show you that, let's think about my medium fry. This looks like a small fry. Still good though. Burger King, awesome fries. You have to go back in the bag because I don't want them to fall down and have it get ruined. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You probably do. I got a bag lit. One. Alright. Today, my official release date is very close for the Angriest Whopper. Name marks the release date for it. Sorry about that quick little snip, guys. But we're back. We had a something happened. I need to go back inside for a minute. I did, and now I'm back. So let's get back to it. The Angriest Whopper. I got it. Today marks official release date, the 31st of the Angry Whopper. So I'm super excited. I'm not really a huge fan of spicy stuff, but the main reason why I got it, the red bun. Look how cool this is. It is hot sauce baked into the bun. How cool is that? I can't really open it, but inside, hang on a minute. You got fiery sauce, jalapenos, onion petals, bacon, and American cheese, and hot sauce baked into the bun. I'm not really a big fan of spicy stuff, but I hear reviews, this ain't really that hot. The bun, it's like the Halloween Whopper, A1 sauce baked into the bun, but this time, it's hot sauce that's baked into the bun that made it red. All right, I'm excited. I got my lemonade just in case something bad. There's a bit of everything. Alright, I'm excited. Angriest Whopper. Still too spicy. I needed my drink for that. Alright guys, I'm back. How about that? You get a bit of a kick to it, but like it's nothing like extravagant. It's probably spicy because it got a piece of jalapeno in it, whatever you want to say. But right away, the first thing I tasted was the patty itself. The burger, if you had a traditional Burger King Whopper before, it's fantastic. It's this one, phenomenal. Let me make sure. Let's give it one more bite. It does give it a little kick. But like, it's not overly spicy. Like, right now, I'm not like, no, I'm not that. Just take a sip of your water, you'll be fine. The spice will go away. So, my rating of the Angriest Whopper. It's kind of hard. I mean, the first thing you taste right away is that jalapeno up in there. I never really taste the fire sauce. Hold on. Let me get one more bite so I can taste the sauce as well. The sauce, it's not hot. It just gives it a nice little flavor, or a flavoring. That's the word I'm looking for, flavoring to this burger. English Whopper is pretty good. I'm gonna give this, you know, a 10 out of 10 from your main man, me. If you love spicy stuff, this is an absolute must. It's just a Whopper with jalapenos, one bun. I mean, look how cool this bun looks. I was gonna make a dirty joke, but I decided not to. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. On today's Super Spot, we had a look at the BK's new Angriest Whopper. See you guys next time. Peace out. Oh, and don't forget to like my Facebook page, Mr. Super Mario Fan 48, where you can see behind the scenes photos and a whole bunch of other stuff, contests and all that will be on my Facebook page. And don't forget, we still need questions for the Q&A. I don't have any questions yet, but we need questions for the Q&A this month. And remember, if your question don't get picked this month, it's always next month to get picked. Alright guys, see you guys next time. Peace out.